everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles, and welcome to a rainy, gloomy day on the Noodle Planet. It's okay. We're gonna go grab a pet to make our day a little bit less gloomy, and we're gonna be in the desert anyway, so it doesn't matter that much. We'll just see an ugly sky. So let's see. Hopefully it's a kitty, because I want to. Yes! Okay, not that I don't love my dogs, it's just that I'd rather have a kitty to avoid the creeper shenanigans. Wait, I gotta pick the cat first. And Fluffy! Oh, you haven't been out in forever, Fluffy. And let's get you. Oh man, I thought that thing was gonna smack me. Fluffy, hello. Oh, hey, come on, let's go. All right, good. Because, well, there's a couple of reasons. One, I'm gonna be, oh no, yeah, I have to stop. Okay, one, I'm gonna be up high. And two, I'd love the creeper protection because of what happened in last episode. And oh, speaking of which, I've been looking it up. Endermen cannot pick up the wool blocks. And here's what I think happened, and I just never noticed, is that lightning struck the mushroom. And so what'll happen is it'll light a couple of blocks on fire, but then the rain puts it back out. So thankfully it didn't like strike lightning and then stop raining, or else it would have burned my whole mushroom. Then it would have come along here and burned this and then that tree. And then it would have and I probably would have seen that. But yeah, it could have burned the whole thing down. Oh well, anyway, Fluffy, where are you? Fluffy, I heard you before. Are you on one of the chests? Where have you gone now? Did you not even come? Are you? You're just like Sox. Are you kidding me? The both of you. My cats hate me. You know what? They don't trust me. Ever since I took Maximus, the itty bitty kitty, out and drowned him, they just don't really want to come along. So anyway, today's Golden Noodle Award goes to AM Crafters, and it's because of the comment you guys see on screen right now. That is exactly what we're going to do today. It's a great idea for the back of the sign, because the back of the sign looked a little bit boring, like it was there but wasn't there. So that is an excellent idea, and so we're gonna go do that on the back. And also we're gonna do a little bit more in that basement area. Where are you coming, Fluffy? Because I can't tell if she's up there or not. She does not seem to be here, because I want to give her the water breathing. All right, well, I think she might just stay on the bed the whole time, and that's her choice. She doesn't want to go out. She's, you know what, she, whoa, she, you know, her problem is that, wow, that she's been in the room for so long, she's gotten so fat that she doesn't want to go for walks anymore. Where's Tom? Tom? Oh! Oh, now you come down to say hi to Tom, huh? I was about to play with another cat. You're like, nope, I'm here. Very nice. Tom, get over here and get closer to Jerry. There you go. Oh, yeah, that's perfect for you. Okay, perfect. Right. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is we are going to grab... Okay. Oh, I'm not going to grab him there. Wait a second. What? Do I have to go into my vault? Do I not have any? I do have an ender chest over here. Can't reach the one in my storage room. Huh. Okie dokie. I made just enough. Doesn't make sense. All right. That's fine. That's what the vault's for. I'm going to go grab a diamond block from the vault. And then let's see. Let's grab the other stuff. So we're going to need some iron. A little more rotten flesh. I should have some of that in here. Well, I don't need that much. Gonna need some bones. Bones. Hold on, Fluffy. You want to come to the vault with me? A lot of bones, actually. Bones. Oh, I need some mantequilla. I need more than that. Let me start this smelting then while we go and get some stuff. Because I don't know how much I'm going to need. Oh, you know, Oh, I know where some is. That's fine. I don't need to smelt any. I know where to get some. I put that in the wrong place. It's okay. What else? Diamonds. What else is... Yeah, I think that's it. Diamonds, bones, rotten flesh, gold, and diamonds. Yeah, that's it. Okay, good. All right, so let's get into the vault here. Now, Fluffy, don't show anyone our secret switch. What is with the zombies down here? Get out. Wow, wait a second. Hey, Tom, what are you doing? I was like, wait, Fluffy teleported and turned black. Tom, you want to come today? All right, okay, you guys can both come. Fine. I thought I made you. Oh, you went onto the chest. Okay, don't show anyone. Just gonna back over the secret switch. Okay, not so secret. Whatever. Let's go and grab this and hopefully get out in time. Come on. Hey, Matt. That'll work. Oh, let me out. Woo! Okay, it didn't time out. That's good. You guys probably walked across and kept it open for me. Thank you, guys. Okay, and we don't need a whole diamond block, so we're just gonna bring the 5 diamonds that we need. And if you guys know the series very well, you'll know why there's 5 diamonds now. Probably you're figuring it out at this point what we're doing. Fluffy? I bet she got on a chest. Okay, let's go up here and get, there you are, get over to, oh, there was a creeper there. Did you guys see that? Oh, good thing I have my kitties with me. You guys saved me. Did you guys see that? That was crazy. Whew, good thing I have my cats with me. That creeper was about to take me out. It's a really good thing that elevator is fast, or else that would have been so annoying. Been having some major creeper mishaps lately. There should be some gold in here. Hi guys, I brought the kitties. Oh yeah, there's plenty of gold. I don't remember how much I need. All right, there we go. Okay, all right, come on out of there. Come on, Fluffy, that's for bunnies. Come on, let's go. It's nighttime. Let's go to sleep. We're right over next to this bed anyway. Might as well take care of it. Oh man, I should have a, you know what? That's enough of going back here. Let's move the bed to where it belongs, where we're actually working. It doesn't make sense to keep going back here all the time to sleep. I should have moved it ages ago. Hello, get out of here. What did I pick up? Oh, you dropped, oh no, that's my bow. Yeah, he did not drop that bow. Okay, let us, oh man. He is coming in for some annoyance. Get out of here. Okay. 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 Oh my goodness. What is this garbage? Get out of here. Oh, come on. We don't need, I didn't need to bring any rotten flesh because I'm going to get it all from killing all the zombies before I sleep. Come on. Get out of here. Okay. Just go. Sleep. Wake up in the morning. Yeah! Guess what, buddy? Woo! Wait, what? How come? Ah, there you go. Feel that morning sunshine. Isn't it beautiful? Ah. Get him, Fluffy. Get him, Tom. Tom's like, no, I like the crafting table. It's a nice place to sit. All right, come on. All right, goodbye. Okay. Now, we need to go down to the basement, and I'll show you guys some of the signs. Now, I haven't done them all just yet, but I want to read them to you, and we're probably going to run out of time. One, creepers. These are things that I did in the first couple of episodes. Creepers throw things at you. First thing I ever killed was a chicken. Loved Minecraft's music. Thought torches burn out. Killed a skeleton with an arrow in my hand. No bow. Couldn't break blocks. Used slash kill because I got stuck. Didn't know how to build her up. Died 5 times in this temple. First custom skin was a Pop Tropican. Tried to make a pickaxe with logs, and 11 and 12 I haven't quite done yet. But what I did want to do is I'm going to knock these out here. And I probably should put something underneath. I'll put sandstone because it just sort of makes sense and I have a lot of it. Well, I don't have that much of it. I guess I put a lot of it away. Oh man, really? Are you serious? Maybe I'll just suspend them. We'll see. I can always change this. And these are trapped chests, so if anybody steals from them, they are gonna, I don't know, get trapped or something. We can just, oh, of course. Come on. No. Oh, okay, good. Okay. But we can just say that they will. So there we go. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna fill these chests. Let me just do it real quick because I have to bring up the screenshots I took from the video so I know exactly what's in them. Be right back. Okay, guys, filled them up. And so what I'm going to do is show you guys. So this is the first one that I opened. And these are the exact positions that the items were in. Then I went around to this one, got the gold and the iron. Then I got more gold and thought I was doing really well. And then I finally got the 5 diamonds, which were kind of the title of the episode. So we've filled that up, and that's sort of, you know, I mean, I'm not going to fill them down there because you want to be able to open them and check things out. So I think that's pretty cool. So we're going to go and fix this sign now. Let's get up here, and I spaced it out in creative again. And so it's you know, the word placement is going to be very similar. I'm going to need some more sandstone. Well, hold on. We don't need it right now. Okay. We'll just... Hi, kitties. Okay. Oop. Let's get back here. About... Yeah, right here is good. Always get closer, but getting further away is a little bit harder. Okay. So, wow, we got to go way up. Look at you guys. Look like ants down there, not cats. Okay. Right. Okay. So what... Ugh. What we want to... Whoa, come on, you two. Halloween cat. Half black, half orange. Oh, hello. Hello. Come on, really? Don't fight, you two. Okay. So we're going to do the noodle on, and I don't have any quartz with me. So I got to go into the chests and get it. Oh, well, let's just do this. Whee! Please tell me I have some more... Quartz, should be enough. I think it should be enough. You know what? I've got too much junk in my inventory too. And I mean, yeah. Okay, there we go. That'll help. Okay, let's get. Oh man. Okay, good. I was like, how am I gonna get back up? Right here, I've got beautiful ladders. Those are very nice. All right. So you know, we have to work really hard on this entrance area and stuff, because like this is like the beginnings. This sets the tone for the Noodletopia, right? I mean, if anything attracts people and also makes them want to come back, it is this sign right here. Sorry, Tom, excuse me. Okay, so we're gonna do the same lettering style. So let's see. So we'll go up one and then up another one. So I think we should start right here. So like that, and then like this. It is not an H, guys. To whoever keeps, not far enough over, but everyone says, oh, that looks like an H. No, it's not an H, it's an N. There, an H would be a solid block in the middle, right? But no, that is an N. Look, see? Like, doo-doo-doo, right? I mean, I get what you're saying, kind of, but you know, that's the best you can do with 3 blocks. So. And then we're going to go up one again like we did before. So, oh my goodness. You know what I am? I'm too far away. There we go. I thought I was close enough, but turns out, nope. Okay, so we want to put... No! Be quiet. Tom, don't tell me that you think it's good. You like it that way. That's... Hey, Tom. Stop complaining. What did you do to Fluffy, huh? What is wrong here? How far overdue I have to... Ah, thank you. Thankfully, that's in the right spot as well. Otherwise, I would have been very upset. Okay, and then... Can I... No, you know what? I'm not even going to be able to do this one. Okay, I need to get up higher. Maybe that'll help. Oh, there's Fluffy. Great. I don't need to use that spot or anything. So thanks for that, Fluffy. Come on, you, the both of you, can't believe you're standing in the, well, not in the middle, but on the edge of the O. Come on. Cats, you know, but hey, they keep the creepers away. That's the most important thing right now, because, and I've put a lot into this so far, and I do not want a creeper to come and ruin it. And another, oh, this is the worst. Okay. You know what? This is going to take forever, isn't it? I might speed it up. Well, yeah, you know what? It's time to speed this up. This is take... Wait. Oh, Fluffy moved. No, Fluffy! Just get out. Get out! I can't even like give you a little love tap because I'll, you know, well, because the taps aren't very loving in Minecraft. Okay. Yeah. Time lapse again, guys, because these letters just take me way too long. Tom, stop it. It is not that fun. Two of you are gonna be the end of me. You know that? Ugh.
Breathe me in into the light. Slowly heal the darkness in my heart. I hear you now. A taste was all I needed. I feel your love loud and clear to the end. It's you and me. I'll follow you to the end. I'll follow you to the end. To the end.
Tom! Ugh. Nothing to feed you guys. I can't believe you two. Ugh. I did not mean to do that. Uh-oh. Guys, we've got a baby kitty cat. I thought I hurt one of them. I know I hurt one of them. I fed them both. And now they've gone and made a baby kitty. All right. Well, okay. I know what to do here. Come on. Look at you two. Oh, just like mom, right? That was... Oh, no, wait. That's the wrong chest. Oh, jeez. I can't open... all right, let's go. Come on, you two. This isn't good. Did you guys just turn it on, too? You did, didn't you? Come on. Stop it. Now it's shooting fish all over the place. Okay. I can't believe... All right. Okay, guys. I'm almost done. I'll be back once I finish it, and I know what to do with one of the cat. Well, the baby cat, I know what to do with. So, because we're going to use it in the next episode anyway. So, all right. Well, we have one. done. Okay, I thought I heard something coming up behind me. So here we go. Cinematic reveal. Da-da! Noodle on! And I had to make the on part pretty big to fill the sign. But I think it does a pretty good job. That's awesome, actually. Now that I'm looking at it, it is really great. I mean, I may move the on down one block, like the whole thing. Maybe. I don't know. I actually like it how it is. So that looks great. Now, you guys saw that I did accidentally make a little baby kitten. Girl, of course, looks just like her mother. Not a lot like her dad, right? I mean, look, dad looks nothing like you. You know what? Actually, now that I look, she's got your eyes. Look at that. She does have your eyes. Also, well, also mom's eyes, but hey, at least she takes after you a little bit. So anyway, you are going to stay here, kitty cat, and I have got a name for you, little one. But I'm not going to leave you here by yourself. Tom and Fluffy are going to hang out with you. Not going to leave you out here in the cold, well, warm, uncovered and everything. You guys can have some fun. And if you guys enjoyed this episode of The Noodle Planet, please do go ahead and pick up those chopsticks and poke that like button as hard as you can. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, noodle on!